after Trump hit the rocks. The guy, it was a comic, Seth Meyer said, President Trump insists on putting his name on these IRS checks going off the 5th. They said, but you won't find his name as to the IRS from Trump on taxes.
Henry's still sleeping, so he will join us at 9:30, hopefully.
No worries. That's fine. Hi there.
This is my social interaction time, so I do take notes for him.
Oh, I get it. Hello.
This is Big Brother William.
Hi, William.
Hi.
Are you going to do school with us today?
Are you going to do preschool work today?
No.
He joined in yesterday. He really liked the spaghetti and the colander activity. Yeah.
Yes.
So he helped put beads on for that.
Oh, fine.
All right, get back to your stuff. Get back to work.
Canfield.
Good morning. How are you?
Good, thank you. All right, I think I'm going to hand over hosting. Right. Let's see here. There we go.
All right, thank you.
All right, thank you. Have a good class.
Yeah. All right. Buenos dias, amigos. Que bueno que estamos juntos. Good morning, everyone. It's so good to see all of us together again. We are celebrating, today is Thursday, and we have Miss Flores here this morning. Good morning.
Hi, good morning, friends.
And I see Mia, good morning, and Evron. And who else do we have? All right. Para recordar, por favor, pongan ustedes los nombres en la caja de chat. As a reminder, we're going to type our names into the chat box. That's a good way for us to take attendance. And we're just going to maybe wait a couple minutes here, see if we have a couple of friends joining us. And then we will look at today's daily challenge and our schedule for today. All right, so vamos a esperar por unos minutos más para ver si hay más amigos. Y después vamos a ver el radio de hoy. Gracias. All right. Wonderful. All right. Raul's here too. Good morning. Alejandro, Mia, Evrian. Excellent. Okay. So, without further ado, let's take a look at our day. Vamos a ver el radio de hoy con Mrs. Perkins.
Buenos días, ya son 3 días que venimos a la escuela, en la casa, y qué bueno, me da mucho gusto de verlos a todos otra vez en la escuela. It makes me so happy to see everybody who came back to school today at home. Okay, let's start with our song for the day. Vamos a empezar con una canción muy divertida de las letras.
Hey Cosmo, ¿cómo estás? ¿Quieres aprender el alfabeto con nosotros? ¡Órale! ¡Será fácil! ¡Solo canta con nosotros! ¿Listo? 1, 2, 3. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, N, Y, O, B, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W,
Hacer la pregunta del día. Let's do our question of the day. A ver, ¿de qué se trata? Oh, miren ese dibujo, esa foto. Es de un niño jugando afuera en la lluvia. La pregunta de hoy, ¿alguna vez has jugado afuera en la lluvia? Si sí, señale sí a mami. Si no has salido a jugar en la lluvia, señale a no. The question of the day today is, have you ever played outside in the rain? If you have, show mom where it says yes. If not, show her or dad where it says no. Nice work. Okay, vamos a repasar el horario del día. Hoy es jueves, el 16 de abril. Today is Thursday, April 16th. Hoy nos van a dirigir la lección Miss Banfield y Miss Flores. Today our hosts are Miss Banfield and Miss Flores. At 9:30, Miss Cisneros put together a letter hunt for us. We'll be doing that work. At 10 o'clock, when you come back, Miss Banfield is going to lead a lesson on comparing sizes, maybe looking at things that are big and things that are little. And at 10:30, Miss Banfield and Miss Flores are going to share one of their favorite books with you again. So I hope you come back and join us for all our sessions today. Ahora vamos a ver el reto del día. Vamos a ver qué vamos a buscar. Uy, qué bonito. ¿Ustedes han visto uno de esos? Miren. ¿Qué son, amigos? Son flores diferentes, ¿verdad? Estas son las flores que salen muy temprano en la primavera. These are flowers that come out in early spring. Y yo he visto varios de esas flores por mi casa. Mm-hmm. I've seen lots of these flowers come out around my house and around the streets. Ahora, yo quiero que tú cuentes las flores por afuera de tu casa y manda una foto de las flores que tú viste a tu maestra. I would like you to go out and look for some of these flowers around your house and maybe count them. How many do you see? And if you can get a picture, send it to your teacher. Okay? Así que espero que tengan un día excelente, amigos. Y nos vemos en un ratito. Adiós. Hasta luego.
Adiós. Bye. All right. So, let's see. We need to exit out of here. Let's see. There we go. Very good. Welcome back, everyone. All right. Oh, and Belen is here too. Good morning, Belen. Wonderful. And Liliana's here. And let's see, who else? Is it Henry? Yes, wonderful. And Miss Cisneros is here. Hello, good morning to you. Wonderful. All right, friends. Well, we have a wonderful day coming up. We're going to be looking for beautiful flowers outside. If you find those, remember you can take a photo and send it to your teachers. Thank you very much. And we will see you back here at 9:30 with some more exciting activities. So thank you very much. Goodbye, friends. See you soon. Bye.
Bye, friends.